Good morning, children. So in today's class, we are going to solve practice 3.8. So open up page number 272. So in practice 3.8, here we have given some word problem. So let's come to solve. Read first one question. Amar has 7 purses. Each purse contains 18.
Walks
153. So 9 7 63. 9 is the 9. 9 plus 6 is the 15. So in 17 days, Shah walks 153 kilometers. So 153 kilometer of distance Shah walks. Each cotton has 2526 soap cases. multiplied by 93. So take here 93 as a partially. So first take the number 3. So 3 6 are 18. Carry 1, 8. 3 6 are 18. Carry 1, 8. Next 3 2 are 6. 6 plus carry 1 is 7. Next 3 5 are 15. 3 5 are 15. Carry 1, 5, 15. Next 3 2 are 16. 3 2 are 6. 6 plus carry 1 is 7. 7. 3 6 are 18. 3 2 are 6. 6 plus carry 1, 7. 3 5 are 15. Carry 1, 5, 15. 3 2 are 6. 6 plus carry 1, 7. Now you will see. Let's move to the number 9. So now multiply this number by 9. So this 9 is at the place of 10. Then we get. This 9 is at the place of 10. So we can write it as a 90. So at the right side of the 90, 0 is in a root here. 0. So now multiply by 9. 9 is the, what is the answer? 9 is the 54. 9 is the 54. Carry 5. 4 54. 9 2 is the 18. 18 plus carry 5. 23. 9 is 18. 18 plus 5 is 23. Carry 2. 3. 23. 9 5 is 45. 45 plus 2. 47. 9 5 is 45. 45 plus 2 is 47. Carry 4. 7. 47. Next 9 2 is 18. 18 plus carry 4 is 18 plus carry 4 is 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. 22. So now add the numbers. 8 plus 0 is 8. 7 plus 4 is 11. Carry 1, 1. 5 plus 3 is 8. 8 plus 1 is 9. 7 plus 7 is 14. 7 plus 7 is 14. Carry 1, 4. 14, 2 plus 1 is 3. Next, there is no number outside of the 2. So, write 2 as it is. So, the answer is 2,34,918. 2,34,918. Then, write down here. So, the number of soap cakes is 93. Contents are 2,34,918. Then write down here. Number of soap cakes. Number of soap cakes in 93. Contents are 2,34,918. So copy this in your classwork and move to the fifth one question. A company produces 824 cricket bats every day. How many cricket bats will it produce in 100 days? Let's see here. Okay, now go to the fifth one. A company produces 824 cricket bats every day. So every day company produces totally 824 bats. So how many cricket bats will it produce in 100 days? So we have to find the total number of cricket bats that a company produces in 100 days. So the number of bats in 100 days is equal to multiply 824 by 100. Okay? So 824 multiplied by Then we get the product 82,400. Then a company produces 82,400 ticket bags in a 100 days. Then write down here. A company produces Copy this all in your classwork and we'll continue in the next class.